This is a GCS Newsbreak.
What I'm here to talk to you about today is the non-traditional roles that females can have in the military.
Sergeant Angie Plummer is speaking to a small group of girls at Western Guilford High School for the very first Diva Days event. The meetings are meant to expose high school girls to different non-traditional careers. Plummer now works in the Career and Technical Education Department at GCS, but before that, she spent 17 years in the U.S. Army. She served in countries from Germany to Singapore and worked several non-traditional jobs such as truck driver, warehouse supervisor, and military police officer. Girls at the meeting were able to ask Plummer questions about her life in the military and the many things she's accomplished. Rain and red balloons arrived at the same time on the campus at Bennett College in Greensboro. More than 100 students and staff from the middle college at Bennett are here for Red Ribbon Week. Balloons being released symbolize a pledge made by each student to remain drug-free for the rest of their lives. Red Ribbon Week began after the 1985 murder of Drug Enforcement Administration agent Enrique Camarena. Red Ribbon Week is now the largest drug prevention awareness campaign that is observed annually in the United States.
This has been a GCS Newsbreak.